In this short video, I'm going to show you how to change your photo in Blackboard. So firstly, you click on the drop-down next to your name and click Settings. Then click Personal Information and Personalize My Settings and Use Custom Avatar Image and we'll browse to the image, which I happen to have on my desktop in this case. Click Open and Submit. The photo will change once you log back out and back into Blackboard. So you'll see up there the photo appears now. Thank you.